assignment to Carson Wampler. And for Pittsburgh at guard, 5'6", Cooper Retzlaff. For the Eagles at guard, 5'7", number 3, Dominic Simmons. And for the Purple Dragons at a forward, 6'4", number 22, Hayden McCoy. Starting for Joplin at a guard, 5'8", number 10, Fielding Campbell. And for the Purple Dragons at a guard, 5'9", number 40, Malachi Courtney. Starting at a forward for the Eagles, 6'1", number 14, Micah Brueggemann. And at a guard for the Purple Dragons, 5'8", number 42, L.J. Butcher. At center for the Eagles, 6'3", number 55, Alex Curry. And at a forward for the Purple Dragons, 5'10", number 45, Trenton O'Farrell. Number 3, Dominic Simmons. Trenton O'Farrell on the follow. Checking in from Joplin, number 13, Brant Owens. Replacing Curry. Oh, Aiden McCoy.
Good job, Carson.
Good job, Carson.
His second, team foul number five. Checking in for Pittsburgh, number 31, Tyler Tackett.
Thank you.
in McCoy. In the lineup for the Purple Dragons, number 45, Trenton O'Farrell, replacing Malachi Courtney. Pittsburgh, number 40, Malachi Courtney, replacing Tyler Tackett.
Good job.
Good job, boys.
Smarter than that, Ken.
Simmons. Eagles foul on number 14, Micah Bruggeman. That's his second. Team foul number two. Check. Checking in for the Eagles, number 23, Scott Lowe. Brenton O'Farrell from Hayden McCoy.
Thank you.
Rat slap, 4-3.
Smart.
Good
Trenton O'Farrell, from LJ Butcher. Fielding Campbell, assistant Micah Brueggemann.
Great those, bud.
Good job, Carson.
In Campbell from Brueggemann.
Yes. Woo!
Three-point basket, fielding Campbell.
Yeah.
assists?
Yes,
because he's gotten a lot of rebounds too.
Yeah.
A double-double in what?
Do you mean rebounds, Brandon?
Shoot it.
I'm watching the game. I'm talking about a fifth.
Hey, get out of triple double.
Big day.
Get it. Get the rebound. Get it today.
Come on. And that's the goal game. Final score. Joplin 80.